was a king, mm-hmm. and his wife died.
Mm-hmm.
And he built a big building from big, heavy, heavy stone. And he used elephants to carry the heavy, heavy stone. And the workers built it, and when the workers were done building the Taj Mahal,
mm-hmm.
then the king chopped all the workers' hands off.
Why?
And then his son imprisoned him. The end.
Why he chopped the hands of the workers?
So they wouldn't build anything beautiful than that.
Wow.
Beautifuler than that.
Okay. So what's the name of that building?
Taj Mahal.
Okay.
But that's not actually the end.
Okay.
He used a big glass thing
mm-hmm.
that sees, so he could see the inside of the Taj Mahal.
So he used to see the Taj Mahal where his son imprisoned him?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
No. His son put him in prison.
Mm-hmm.
So he wouldn't see the inside of the Taj Mahal anymore.
Mm-hmm. So he used the telescope, you mean? The telescope?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay. Alright. So now the story ends, that's it?
Yeah.
Alright, say thank you very much.